Yo, what is up, fellow No Fantasy fans? Lion of Hyrule speaking, back with another video of Final Fantasy VIII. Last time we were playing, we made it through the alien-infested planet, got and took control of Ranrok, the ship. Now we are going to go back and find Rinoa. She went missing from earlier. And see what we can do to continue the story. If you like what you see, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe, tell me what you thought or think. I do not own any rights to these videos and or this video. And without further ado, let's begin. Monster from the moon, huh? That's creepy. What's going on? Oh dear. Nope, not gonna do it. All right, here we go. When all else fails, hack it. Yep, no need. Yep, let's go to Eden's house. Ride him, cowboy. Sorry for what? That's what I want to know. Yeah, I saw it. Oh, cute. Talks cheap squall. That's bad news. All right, off we go. Oh, wait. Hey, what's up? Darn it. Down goes one. I can't hit the broadside of the barn. There goes two. There goes three. Deep. Alright. See if we can find a way inside here. Alright, I made it back into Esther. Now I gotta go make it to the presidential suite. Is the position so sweet? I don't think so. Nope, this is not the position so sweet. I'm an absolute stiff about saving every single time I can, because you never know when the next place you're going to be able to save is. And there's nothing more annoying than having to redo a really, really hard part 7 times over because you were too stubborn to save. Presidential suite. Huzzah, I finally made it to the presidential suite. Now I've got to see what the heck's going on with everybody and why everybody's losing their minds. Yeah. Pleasure's ours. Interesting. Short and sweet. Familiar indeed. Brain, huh? Well, that sounds all fun and dandy. Yes. Straight to our final target. Oh, jeez. First, we enter Pandora. Next, we fight Sorceress Adele. Del will need to pass on her powers before she is defeated. Next, we wait for Sorceress Fortissima to possess Renova. And LMO sends Renova and Altissima to the past. Brings back Renova, heads to the future through Quest of Time, and Altissima lives in a far future where none can technically exist. There's only one way to make yourself exist in a world like that. The body bag? As friends don't forget one another, as friends believe in one. Believe in your friends' existence, and they will believe in yours. Right. Here's where I think I will stop for now. This has been Lion of Hyrule playing Final Fantasy VIII. Thanks for watching. Next time we will be going after Altissima, like they said, at her castle and have a showdown, I would imagine, with the final boss. Until then, this has been Lion of Hyrule playing Final Fantasy VIII. Thanks for watching again, and until next time, I will catch you on the flip side. Peace.